Welcome to Alpine Oaks Ranch, home of Man with the Moves. This state-of-the-art equestrian ranch is nestled in the historic, quaint community of Alpine, California. Situated in the foothills of Viejas Mountain, east of San Diego, Alpine Oaks Ranch is the first phase of a unique equestrian development of only 8 ranch estates to be built by the renowned custom home builder REI and Gagné Enterprises Incorporated. It is also the home of one of the top up-and-coming stallions in the quarter horse industry. Man with the Moves. This impressive stallion started his show career by winning several 2-year-old futurities. His kind eye and gentle mind were obvious to many on the show circuit. Hence, his unique logo was designed by the Gagné family to be instantly identifiable with him. Bred by one of Ohio's leading veterinarians and hunt seat breeders, Scott Myers. This gorgeous 1997 17.2 hands dark bay stallion was sired by world champion Artful Move and being out of the gentle Princess Play On. Princess Play On's impressive pedigree traces back to War Admiral, Seabiscuit's rival in the historic race reenacted in the recent feature film Seabiscuit. This stallion's full and half siblings and their gets have already racked up the most impressive record of total show points, American Quarter Horse Congress winnings, and world championship records than any other bloodline today. This talented stallion displays the gentle mind and disposition inherent in the Artful Move bloodline. It was only fitting that Rick and Heidi Cecil and Jason Martin and Charlie Cole would train Man with the Moves for the show ring. What makes his accomplishments possible is the unique combination of confirmation and a willing and kind attitude that translate into that free-flowing movement you just love when you see it. You just love the way he moves. outside the show ring, this gentle giant is at home at Alpine Oaks Ranch, where a bareback ride is not even interrupted by a county spray truck passing by. Man with the Move's long neck and short back provide the balance necessary to move the way he does. His superior conformation and the outstanding movement displayed by Man with the Moves is also ensuring that this exceptional stallion will be a future top producer of the industry's leading hunt seat horses for years to come. His regal and majestic presence makes him stand apart in the show rings on the quarter horse and A-hunter circuit. We hope you'll consider Man with the Moves for your breeding program. Man with the Moves' kind eye is indicative of his great mind. Such a mind achieves the trainability that distinguishes his gentle nature, deserving of the nickname Gentle Giant. His neck conformation is long and flat, allowing the natural head carriage that distinguishes his perfect movement. His top line is strong and balanced, enabling him to achieve the drive and lift of a world-class hunter through all gates. The slope of his shoulder allows him to have a free-flowing stride to achieve the flat reach and hang time that signifies the classic hunter characteristics. Low hocks provide the deep drive through his underside for optimum lift, while the low tail set completes the beautiful picture. All in all, his conformation encompasses the balance, size, and athletic ability necessary for the next generation of great hunt seat and hunter jumper prospects. Man with the Move's proven winning ability makes him the ideal sire for your next champion. Come visit us. Whether you're looking to produce a winner or just beginning your show career, Alpine Oaks Ranch can assist you in finding the right horse for your needs. Currently, we have several fine show horse prospects for sale. Man with the Moves is continuously displaying his talents, recently receiving several winner placings in the Hunter Jumper A circuit. Alpine Oaks Ranch is dedicated to providing the best in quality show horses. Please feel free to contact us at 619-445-9339 or visit us online at manwiththemoves.com.
Come visit us. We're the Gagne family.
Hi, this is Chelsea, and I'd like to thank Jason Martin and Charlie Cole for teaching me the all-around events on Along Came James. Thanks to Brad Dome for honing my skills on Pistol Pack and Jackson and helping us place top 10 at the All-American Quarter Horse Congress. Thanks, guys.
Hello, this is Christina Gagne, and I'm very appreciative of my years of training with Gary and Kelly Roberts. A special thanks to High Point Performance Horses for their excellent coaching and helping me follow my dream with the purchase of the talented stallion, Man with the Moves. Also thanks to Catch Riders Karen Skelly, Brian Isabel, and Rose Carter, who have ridden Man with the Moves into the winner's circle. Finally, thanks to Linda Danielson and Jet and Denise Thompson for helping me with Good Time Tiger Bar.
Paul Gagne thanking Gary Roberts for encouraging me to ride a horse at the age of 50 and teaching me the fundamentals of trail. Jason Martin and Charlie Cole taught me to love trail with the purchase of my great trail horse, Doc's Pleasure Drug. Special thanks to Jet Thompson, who taught me the fine techniques of trail, competition, and winning. And finally, Michael Hoyt, who makes Doc's Pleasure Drug look like poetry in motion on the trail course.
And lastly, I'd like to thank my husband, Paul, and our Master Charge card for making my dreams come true.